हेलो स्टूडेंट, गुड मॉर्निंग। डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल रिवाइज लेसन नंबर 3, फाइबर टू फैब्रिक्स। फाइबर्स मीन्स अ थ्रेड लाइक स्ट्रक्चर इज कॉल्ड फाइबर, एंड फैब्रिक्स मीन्स अ क्लॉथ मेड बाय नीटिंग और वेविंग दैट इज नोन एज द फैब्रिक्स। अंडरस्टैंड? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल you know about the cloth. Cloth is the basic need of all the human beings. We wear cloth from protect our body cold, heat and rain. Okay, we wear different type of cloth in different climate. Like in summer season we wear cotton cloth, and in winter season we wear woolen cloth, and in rainy season we wear raincoat. Okay, so now student, you know about the fibers and their types. Fibers are, fabrics are made from the fibers. Fibers are long, strong, flexible, thread-like materials. Okay, now see the type of fiber. Classify the fibers. Fiber are classified into 3 types. Number 1, natural fiber. Number 2, synthetic fiber or man-made fiber, or number 3 hai mixed fiber. First of all, you know about the natural fibers. The fiber obtained from nature is known as natural fibers. Natural fiber is also 2 types, plant fibers and animals fibers. Plant fibers like cotton, jute, coir, hemps, and animal fibers like wool and silk. And now see the man-made fibers. The fibers made in the factory, the fibers are obtained made in the factory by the human beings is known as the synthetic fiber, like nylon, polyester. And now see the third number, mixed fiber. All you know about the mixed fiber. Mixed fiber means the fibers made by the blending natural fibers with the synthetic fiber and the natural fiber. It means that mixture of the natural fiber and synthetic fiber is known as the mixed fiber. Clear, right? Now see the first of all, natural fibers. Natural fibers means the fibers obtained from plant and animals is known as the natural fibers. Okay, the jute, coir and hemp means patsan hota hai. These are the example of the plant fiber. And animal fibers, are you know about the, it is the obtained from the animals like goat and rabbit, yak, camel, and silk is obtained from silk moth. Okay, now see the advantage of the natural fiber. Advantage of natural fiber. Number 1 है advantage of natural fiber. Number 1 point है, these fiber are obtain these fiber are absorb more sweat. First point, and the second point, they allow air to pass through the them. Okay, now see the third point, they are biodegradable, means they are easily decomposed by the action of the microorganism. They are biodegradable. Biodegradable means it is decomposed by the action of microorganism. It is not create pollution. Okay, and some other disadvantage. Now see the disadvantage. Number one है, they do not retain their crisis for the long time. They do not retain their crisis for long time. Now next है, they may shrink or ordinary washing. They may shrink. Shrink means sikudna. Shrink on ordinary washing. Okay, and they do not dry rapidly. Okay, now see the next topic. Human made or synthetic fiber. Okay, human made or synthetic fiber. All you need is the fiber are made by human beings. Okay, from the different chemicals in the industry, it's called human made or synthetic fibers. Okay, some are the common synthetic fiber are nylon. All you know about the nylon, rayon, polyester. So, we see that these are example. Me jaga nylon, polyester. These are the common example are the synthetic fibers. Okay, now see the advantage of the synthetic fibers. There are following advantage. Synthetic fiber is more durable. All you know, it is the more durable. Ye bahut strong hota hai. It is the more durable. Okay, it is not decomposed by easily by action of microorganism. It is non biodegradable. लिखते हैं, it is not biodegradable. Non biodegradable. Degradable. because it do not decompose by the action of microorganism. Okay, and you know about the they do not absorb much water. Important point, they do not absorb, sorry spelling wrong hui, absorb more water. Clear? Now see the synthetic cloth are not attached by the mouth. देखते हैं these cloths are not attached by the attack by the mouth like insect. Okay, so there are disadvantage, there are many disadvantage of the synthetic cloth. It means that they do not allow the air pass, it is not comfortable. Okay, now see the they do not absorb sweat and they easily caught fire and it is the non biodegradable. Understand? Now see the mixed fibers. Next topic hai mixed fiber. Mixed fiber, third number, mixed fiber mixed fibers. The fiber made from the blending of natural fiber and synthetic fiber, that is known as the mixed fibers. Mixed fibers means it is the made up of natural like cotton and synthetic like polyester, that is known as the blending. It is also called the blending. Okay, so ab dekhte hain example mein hoga terricots. Example terricot. Terricot ho jayega, ye hum isse likh sakte hain terricot. Aur dusra example le sakte hain aap terrilene. Ye terricot ho gaya aur टेरी सिल्क लिख सकते हैं. टेरी सिल्क इसका कॉम्बिनेशन क्या होता है टेरिकार का? टेरिलीन होता है. टेरिलीन प्लस कॉटन. ओके, एंड टेरी सिल्क का होता है टेरिलीन प्लस सिल्क. जैसे नाम से ही पता है टेरिलीन प्लस सिल्क. ओके, तो दीज आर द मिक्स फाइबर्स. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट वीडियो यू सी द कॉटन. थैंक यू.